I'm Ryan Hawk, and we are here today to help explain the difference between a rep and a set. So the next time you're in the gym and you hear someone yelling out, rep, set, you'll know what to do. Okay, so the difference between a rep and a set is really quite simple. One rep, one full movement. Or if you're doing alternating, it's gonna be right and then left. A set is a series of repetitions. It can be a set of 5, 10, 15, even 1 if you're just going for your single rep max. So, as follows, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That would be a set of 5, or if you're doing alternating, it would be 1, 2, and so forth. That's a set.